standing shoulder width apart. Hands on your hips and looking up as high as you can. And looking down to the floor. And looking back up. And back down. And turning to one side, looking over your shoulder. And switching over to the other side. And back the other way. And back again one last time. Then you're going to bring one arm up to your ear. And leaning over as far as you can. Now you want to make sure your arm is up to your ear, because you want to really feel that stretch on the side. And switching over to the other side. And legs apart. You're going to reach down. Now keeping your legs nice and straight. Reaching down backwards and forwards. And feet together. Reach up as high as you can. Also keeping your legs straight and reaching down and touching your toes slightly 5 times. 2, 3, 4, 5. And sit on your bottom into your butterfly sit. So feet together. And you're going to bounce your knees slightly up and down. Now when we're stretching, you want to make sure you're only feeling mild discomfort. You don't want to go too far and pull muscle. But you want to make sure you're actually stretching for a reason. And now you're going to reach down as far as you can. And sitting in a straddle sit. So keep your legs nice and straight. You want your knees touching the floor. Bottom of your knees touching the floor and the top of your knees facing to the roof or to the sky. Now try and keep your toes pointed and reach over to one side. And reaching over to the other side. As far as you can. Now the next one is our L sit. So you're going to get your feet together. Again, legs straight. Bottom of the knees onto the ground. Try and pull your toes and reach up as high as you can. Nice and straight and reaching down as far as you can. And reaching back up. This time, try and get your toes to point towards you, and reach it down again. Then, the next thing we're going to do is our tuck sit. So you're going to have
feet together, one hand on each knee.
Try and get your knees up to your shoulders
or a little bit to your chest. You want to make sure there's a bit of a gap in between your knees to fit your head.
Now, once you're in your tuck sit, 3 big tuck locks up to your canvas. 1, 2, 3, all the way up. Trying to get your toes up to the roof, squeezing your legs and squeezing your bottom. And coming back down again. Then, back into our L sit, and we're going to lean back and try and hold our banana shape. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And back down. Now this time we're going to do our back support shape. So you're going to bring your hands behind you, fingers facing your feet, feet together, and you're going to lift your hips up as high as they can to the sky. You're going to make sure you're looking down the whole time. You should not be able to see your toes. 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and coming down. Then turning over onto your hands and knees into your happy cat shape. So shoulders above your hands, pushing your belly button down to the ground so you have a nice arch shape. Then going into your angry cat, so belly button in, looking down, and a nice rounded back shape.
And back to your happy cat. And back to your angry cat. Then pushing back into your snail shape. So bottom down to your feet, reaching hands out, try together, arms straight, hips on the floor. And back again. Your toes, turn your front support shape. Now when we're in our front support, we don't want to see bottoms in the air, and we don't want to see you dropping down into a seal stretch. We want a nice straight back, and you're going to hold for 10 seconds. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and dropping down into your seal stretch once again. Feet together, looking up as far as you can. Trying to get your toes to your head. Now, I cannot do this, so let's see if you can do better than I can. Shooting your head back, trying to get your toes to your head. And the last thing we're going to do is our superhero shape. So lie on your tummy, arms out in front, feet together, and you're going to try and lift up, balancing on your bellies. I'm trying to hold for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,